A physiotherapist is expert in children's movement, and we'll look at the gross motor movements, the big movements, posture, balance, and certainly very important if a child's got difficulties with coordination. The physiotherapist can look at the child's core stability, so the bit that allows you to take your hands away from your body, your legs away from your body as well, which is very important. But look, we'll look at generally at movements, and we'll look at feet and posture as well.